Hello everyone. Welcome to Next Solution. In this video I will show you how you can enable iPhone X gestures settings onto your iPhone 8 and lower devices using Filza. First of all, you need to jailbreak your device. If you don't know how to jailbreak, check out my other videos according to your iOS version to jailbreak your device. My device is jailbreak using Pale Rain C. So let's start. You need to install Filza on your device using Cilio or Cydia. If your device support any Filza escaped version, you don't need to jailbreak the device, just install the Filza escaped through its website, link in the descriptions. Open Filza, go into root directory. Go to var. Containers, shared, system group. Scroll down and search for folder name mobile gestalt cache. Open this folder. Open library, caches, open blist, expand root, cache extra, go down and look for slide name, starting with a peak slash, expand it, and look for artwork device subtype, touch on I button. Here we will take screenshot for backup. Change value to 2436. Hit back. Save. Now respring the device to see changes. As you can see, our gestures are working now. Please subscribe the channel if you like the video. You don't ever want to give me wings. You don't ever want to set me free. Thanks for watching Next Solution.